नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू यूवर ऑनलाइन मैथ क्लास यूनिट 5 टाइम डेज एंड वीक्स। दैट लास्ट क्लास वी ऑब्जर्व्ड द डेज एंड वीक्स, यू नो वन वीक इक्वल टू 7 डेज इज द डेज संडे मंडे ट्यूसडे वेनसडे थर्सडे फ्राइडे एंड सैटरडे। वी नो दैट दो first day of the week, yes, Sunday, last day of the week, Saturday, correct? So the days is and third day, fourth day, first day, holidays, working days, so everything we know that, days and weeks, rules and regulation we know that. Now you implement. One monthly sheet is given, sariya, days and datas, days and date also given there. Some questions asking, answer the following questions using the calendar given below. That first question, today's date is dash, today's date is dash, today day what? Correct, Wednesday. Today date Wednesday, so Wednesday date 3, so today's date is 3. Second one, what will be the day after tomorrow? The day after tomorrow, when today is Wednesday, tomorrow is Thursday, day after tomorrow means Friday, so what will be the day? Day asking, so the day Friday. Do you understood? Friday. Then third one, what was the day before yesterday? Yesterday means we know that today is Wednesday, correct? So that yesterday, Tuesday, day before yesterday means Monday, correct? So the third one, what was the day before yesterday? The day before yesterday is Monday. Do you understood, student? Then fourth question, what will be the date of next Friday? Today is Wednesday, whenever comes to Friday, correct, fourth, fifth, so next Friday, what will be the date asking of the next Friday? Next means today is Wednesday, so 3rd, 4th, 5th, next Friday, what date asking, that is 5. What will be the date of the next Friday? No? Today is a Wednesday, no? Coming Friday, correct, date 5, correct. How next, last one, how many days are there in this month? How many days have in their month? In their 1, 2, 3 as in going on up to 30, correct? So 30 days have. Do you understood, student? I hope you understood, I think. So date or week or day asking means, first of all, you decided today is what day, you realize that, after that you convey to the solution, correct? Then today topic month, that last class day and week rules and regulation we observed, today we observe month. Month means month, two types have, Tamil month and English month, correct? So English month, we know that January, that lower classes we observed, you know, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. So totally how many month have? 1 1 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So totally 12 months have. Correct? So we know that 1 week equal to 7 days. 1 week equal to 7 days. We know that 1 year equal to 365 days. We know that. So days and weeks we by got some important content, you know, that we know that 1 week equal to 7 days, 1 year equal to 365 days. Correct? So 1 year equal to how many month? 12. We by got January up to December, you know. So 1 year equal to 12 months. So 1 year have how many week? So 52 week. How many week? 52. So this is for important content. You by got that 1 week equal to 7 days, 1 year equal to 365 days, 1 year equal to 12 months, 1 year equal to 52 weeks. So 1 year have days. So exchangely asking the question means you by clearly by got that content. So clearly you observe after that closing your eyes. I asking some questions. Okay, tightly closing your eyes. Okay, you listen my voice. First year, that means 1 year equal to days. Correct. 365 days. 1 year equal to month. Yes, correct. 12 months. 52 weeks. Days, years, 1 year. 1 week equal to how many days? 7 days. Correct. So I show one monthly calendar 2019 January up to December. Listen, January how many days is have? 1, 2 up to 31 days. February have 1, 2 up to 28 days. March 1 up to 31 days. So each month have number of days asking means January 31, February 28, March 31 and April 30, May 31, June 30, July 31, August 1 up to 31 days, you know. Correct. Then September 30, October 31, November 30, December 31 days. So all the month have 31 days, 30 days, 31, 32. So February only have 28 days. Why? I will explain the later classes. Fill in the boxes using the calendar 2019. So in the calendar I use bunny, we will complete this tabular column. So January 31 month we observe, you know. So how many weeks, how many days asking? Number of month, sorry, name of the month we wrote it. Number of days is also wrote it. Number of weeks and days asking. January have 4 weeks, 3 days. How to find 4 weeks? How to find weeks and days? So we know that 1 week equal to 7 days. We know that, you know. 1 week equal to 7 days. Okay, so 7th table, we know that, you know, 1 7s are 7, 2 7s are 14, 3 7s are 21, 4 7s are 28, 5 7s are 35. So, 35 not having. So, 31, 30, most of all having the days is. So, 4 7s are 28. So, most of all, each month must have 4 weeks. Remaining January 31 days is, you know, January 31 days is, you know, so 31 minus 28, 29, 30, 31, 3 days is. So, and the remaining is here days is, 3 days is. 7 4s are 28. Correct? So, so 4 is a week, 3 is a day. Correct? So, as well as before we have 28 days is. So, 7 4s are 28. So, 4 weeks have 0 days. Next, March. March as well as same. January, 31 days, you know, as well as same March also. Then we want to observe April. April 30 days have. So each month 4 weeks must, you know. Why? Because 7 4s are 28. Correct? So 4 weeks have, each month should have 4 weeks. So 7 4s are 28 means 29, 30. That 2 days is a days. That 2 is a days. Correct? So, April 30, number of days is 30. So, how many weeks? 4 weeks, 2 days. So, May 30, May, you see, May is, this is 4 week, 2 days. 31 means 4 week, 3 days. 30 means as well as same. 4 weeks, 2 days. 31 means as well as same. 4 weeks, 3 days. So, as alternatively comes the weeks and days. Do you understood, students? How to find? We know that 1 week equal to 7 days is. So, we know that the 7th table also, 7 4s are 28. So, 4 weeks must. So, remaining days, remaining is a days. Do you understood? Okay. Next, fill in the boxes using the calendar name of the month and the number of days in the month is given. January 31, February 28, March 31, alternative comes. So, total number of days is what will give, what we get? 365 days is. So, we should add all the days as we get 365 days as. So, we by God, you know, 1 year is equal to how many days as? 365 days as. Correct? So, total number of days as 365 days as. So, again, I will explain. You by God that 1 year is equal to 365 days is 1 year is equal to 12 months. Okay. Exercise 5.2. Some questions is given there. State true or false. B Roman, write the missing month. So, first of all, we will finish B Roman. Okay. How we by God the month, you know. January, February, March, April, May, up to December, we know that. So, the first fill up, June, comma, dash, August, September, June after July. Correct. So, that is, that also same, second and third also. We will try that first one, state true or false. That first one you see. January is the first month of the year. That is true or false? Yes. Yes. Correct. January is the first month of the year. So, that is true. Correct? That is true. That last question you see, April is the successive month of May. First of all, you understood all the one true or false. So successive means what? What is mean by the successive? Successive means consecutive. That is, that means next and next, 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 next. Na Tamil la successive means adutha. Appa adutha month na artham. Correct? Successive month na adutha maadham. Correct? So, April is the successive month of May. May oda next month vandu April ama? No. Why May oda next month? May after June comes. Correct? So April is given. So that is false. Do you understood, student? April is the successive month of May. That is false. Why? Because April place le namakku June vandirundhadu na June. June is the successive month of May. May oda next month vandu June appadinu vandirundha. That is true. April comes, so that is false. Do you understood? Successive means next and next. Next and next. That means consecutive. Okay. That is the meaning. So, second, third also you know, I think. So, you see, January is the first month of the year. That is true. March is between the September and November. So, we know that the month, you know, first of all, first one, January, February, March, April. So which place comes? March is lies between February and April. So that is given September and November. So that is false. Do you understood the concept? Okay, March is lies between February and April. So not September and November. Correct? So that is false. Next, third one, the last month of the year is July. That is correct, Amma? No. Why? Because the last month is the December. So the last month of the year is July is wrong. So that is false. February has 30 days. 30 days is right or wrong? Maximum February month has 28 days only, no? Some month have 29. That how to identify, I will explain the next class. So February has 28 or 29 days only, 30 days not. So that is false. So homework exercise 5.2, fully you write the self test, page number 67, activity you finish and complete the table. Next, one more. Already we know that days and weeks, rules and regulation, some new information, that month also. Now you observe years. Years means two types of ordinary year, leap year. Correct? Ordinary year means as well as 2017, 18, 19, 20, that is ordinary year. Whenever we can say leap year, leap year means 4 years once comes, that times only. Whenever we can call leap year, that years only February comes 29 days. Otherwise, February have 28 days. How to say? I will explain the next class. So, years two types have ordinary year. One is ordinary years, another one is leap year. Ordinary year have how many days? So that is as well as 365 days. Leap year have 366 days. Why? Because 4 years once comes, you know, that leap year. So 4 ordinary year, 365 and half, and 1/4 days we can correctly say means. So 465 as well as 4 years. 4 1/4 we should add, we get one full day. Correct? So 366 convey that. Okay, so that also I will explain ma next class. So you listen, normally years ordinary leap leap year two types have ordinary year have 365 days, leap year have 366 days have. So 365 days we split week on day means 365 days. That means 1 year normal year. That means ordinary year have 52 weeks and 1 day. Leap year have 52 weeks and 2 days. So what is difference between the ordinary and the leap year? Means ordinary year means every year we should call ordinary year. So that 4 years once comes to the leap year. So leap year comes that month of February has 29 days. Ordinary year as well as February have 28 days. Okay, so ordinary year have how many days? Correct, 365 days. Leap year have 366 days. Ordinary year have how many weeks and days? Means 52 weeks, 1 day. Leap year have 52 weeks and 2 days. Okay students, I hope some little bit you understood, I think. Okay, next class I will explain that leap year how to find how to find the February have 29 days. I will explain. Okay students, you finish and come the homeworks. Thank you.